Our gardeners were back with your dear darling little Muppet. So remember, you guys, the training is going to be an ongoing thing. What I would like you guys to do is pick them up tomorrow and work with them, and then come back next Saturday and let's do a lesson. That will all be included. But let's just do a lesson so that I can give you guys a few extra little pointers of what to do. I don't have my sound box on because I left it at the house down. But you guys know the drill. I do have my Nick set on about 20. And I'm going to do my pager concurrent with every command. I'm going to use the name when I want the dog to move in my direction. And I want you guys to be very animated about this so that he understands, you know, that you're down. Now, and if you were trying to chase after somebody, what you guys are going to do, I would maybe have somebody run up the stairs or something. When he started to go after them, I would hit the nick and call him back to you and then reward him for coming back. Good. Feeling the pager heal. all the way through the turn. Heel. This like this. This is really down. Good. Helping him watch my hand and then get the eye line. So don't want this arm, even if I have the leash, I'm going to have this arm like this. We don't want this arm out here or back here. This arm needs to stay bent here in. The main thing with this dog is we want to seem very excited and animated about what we're doing. Because he's a very animated little dog. So I'm going to start my pager. Scrappy! Good, good, good. I'm encouraging him, coaching him the whole time. Heel. Heel. Down. So remember for the down, we're going to have a little signal. Good. All right, gardeners, thank you so much for having faith in me to keep your little... Everybody. More updates soon.